This is one of my favorite books, Black Beauty. And hi, welcome to Kinsley's Canopy. Where me, Kinsley, introduces you to some of my favorite books, like classics and adventures. Today I will be sharing with you two of my favorite classics, Black Beauty and Tom Sawyer. First, I'll share with you Black Beauty. Black Beauty is about a horse who grows up in many different lifestyles. He grows up to be a city horse, and he has many different adventures in the city. He has many different adventures in the country. He has a splendid time in all of them. He loves doing adventures and having adventures and seeing friends, even when he may not see them again. Next book I will share with you is Tom Sawyer. Tom Sawyer loves sugar and is very mischievous. He's a classic boy, totally American, totally pirate, and totally mischievous. So if you're looking for a book that is a classic but not too crazy, then you might want to, read Tom Sawyer. If you read it, both of these books really, tell me what you think of them in the description box below.